Hello. In case you don't already know, I'm Michael DeSanta. And now I'm going to perform a heist. And it's going to be dangerous. So, I might die. But if I do, it's with honor, loyalty, and above all, courage. So I'm going to have to sneak out the house while my kids and wife aren't looking. And get there. So, without further ado, let's do this. Alright, so I'm going to sneak out, like I said. Alright, that's my son. Ugh. My daughter in there. Oh, yeah, she's there. Now, for the wife. But first, go whiskey. Okay, apparently I can't have whiskey. Oh no, shit. My wife's in there. Damn it. Alright, looks like we're gonna have to do this the hard way. Oh, she didn't see that. Oh, she's looking. Alright, I'm gonna have to go through the garage. He doesn't know it's me. He just knows it's someone driving out. Move it, Carlos!
Shit, no!
Motherfucker. I mean, for a second there, I thought it was gonna. You know, I thought it was gonna be dead.
Drive, motherfucker!
You bastard. You're lucky I don't particularly dislike buses. As I was saying before I was nearly, rudely, like, dead, I'm driving to the carnival, as it were, and I'm trying to get there without killing anyone or any buses. Oh, shite. You, whoa, you swear at me, fam? This is a 5-star vehicle, as you can see, right here. Oh, shite. Oh, balls! Fuck off. Alright, as I was saying again, before I crashed into that guy, we're going to the beach. But it's a heist. No, what you think it is. Oh no, the popo. Oh, bollocks, move it! You fucked. It's very slight, but I think they're gonna know that I've been killing people. I don't know how, I mean, you know, I haven't been killing anybody, I mean, well, I have, but how are they supposed to know that? Whatever, dude. Fuck off. I'm gonna have to hide out. People won't know. I mean, surely, they won't know I'm a heist. So anyway, guys, I'm here for a heist.
Chill out.
Shut the fuck up. Oh god, nothing. Dive! Swan dive! Okay, guys, I have a sneaking suspicion that, I'm stuck. But it's okay, because I'll dive back in and I'll just swim to shore, it's fine. Oh god, no, the wave's gonna take me, it's gonna kill me, oh god, swim faster, oh no, don't take me, That was a close one. Alright. I'm on shore. So sup, girls? Heist! It's a heist! Don't worry, it's a heist. Any drugs? Any money? Huh? You know when I'm joking about love. And I ain't joking about... Oh god, umbrellas.
Get out the fucking way.
Jesus Christ.
Shit.
Nope, you ain't coming out there. Come on, then. You dare. Oh, yes. Oh, this is actually really fun. Oh god. Oh no. Alright, time to go again. Oh god. Oh god, there they are. Oh no. Oh good. Haha. Ain't none of you getting me here. Haha. Oh, this is fun. Nope. I won't steer. Oh. Nope. Oh, God. You know what? I don't think I'm going to get out of this.
I don't see any way of getting out of this. I think I'll just do it the annoying way. Sorry, guys. I failed all of you. I'm so sorry. Oh, God.
Oh, well, okay. Shut up, bastards. Well, I'm perfectly safe now. What? Oh god, are you trying to get in? What the funk? And there's still a fire going on here. Am I ever gonna get out of this place? Mate, you ain't coming out. Well, I ain't coming out, you ain't coming in. Oh shit. Fuck off.